My name is Louie. I'm 16 years old. When I was 11 years old, my mom, she noticed something was wrong with my eyes, and she took me to Children's Hospital. They tried some injections, like a IVIG, which caused a tremor on my right side, which resulted in the way I walk today. My leg sometimes acts up. Some things that I think about is my mom, my health, and all that. You know, like, I have a lot to overcome. I started at Steve's Club about 1 month ago. My physical challenges, they make things way more difficult for me to, you know, like, work out and do things like that. I love everything about Steve's Club, from seeing Steve every day.
As soon as you get done your first set, you're gonna walk over to the pull-up rack and do a weighted chin-up. Okay, so chin-up.
The people, my friends, you know, Ray, everybody, the exercises, everything. About a year ago today, I was not like this. I wasn't this active or anything at all as what I am now. So, Steve's Club, you know, like, it's changed me. I've become stronger as a person, physically, mentally, more physically, because I was already mentally strong. I do feel like Steve's Club is a part of my family personally. If someone were facing challenges similar to me, I would tell that person, don't give up. There's always, like, an opportunity or a chance waiting behind that door. Or, you know, just don't give up.